I'm with DeMonte Harper, one of the new players of Tortona. DeMonte, nice to meet you and welcome back to Italy. How
thank
are you?
Thank you, thank you. I'm doing very good.
This is the third time for you in Italy, but I know you play in different countries around the world. I want to ask you, what are the main features of the Italian Championship and why come back here?
The main features for me is it's high level, very competitive league. Many, many good players and tons of teams playing in different European competitions. So for me, it was a no-brainer to come back and play here. I enjoyed the first two times I was here, so I just love the level of competition, honestly.
And why choosing a new team, a young team like Tortona, but I know these are big goals. Maybe
yes.
For this.
The main reason was because of the big goals. They have a lot of ambition here. They want to, you know, mark their stamp in history of basketball, mm-hmm. in their own club, and Serie A, European Championship, so I want to be a part of something like that. Everybody wants to get better and just grow. So even though I'm an older veteran guy, I still want to learn and grow and get better as a player, even at 33. So.
And how is the feeling with the team, with the coach?
Very good feelings, very good. The guys help ease us right in. Me and Ari played in Avellino together, so I talked to him before and he helped me, you know, get integrated into the team. So it was a pretty smooth transition.
And what about you? I read in an interview that you say that you're a calm, quiet person, mm-hmm. but also when you play in the court.
Not so much when I play on the court. Off the court, yes. Well, on the court, you know, sometimes hey, I have to bring out certain emotions, and it's just part of the game. It just keeps me going, gives my teammates energy. So I like to bring that side out of me as well.
And I also know that the support of your family is very important. And how is Daddy DeMonte?
Oh, man, outside of basketball, Daddy DeMonte is daddy all the time. Full-time dad. I love it, though. I love it. Don't get me wrong. I enjoy having my family here with me. They give me amazing support, especially my partner as well. So, I just enjoy it. I enjoy every moment, yeah, honestly. So.
Enjoy the beautiful Tortona,
yes,
with your family,
yes,
and thank you so
enjoy.
Much.
Thank you.